Are you ready?
Yeah!
I want to know, is everybody ready?
Yeah!
All right, here we go.
Hey now, right into it. Damn! Bobby back from The Difference Is Doing It. All right, we're here for the results. Halloween, it's like a distant memory now. I don't even remember what I wore for Halloween. But I did get some awesome pictures of people dressed up as Sid Haig for Halloween, which that was a dope added benefit to this giveaway that I did not consider beforehand. All right, I'm not going to babble too much. You guys know what you're here for. This little girl right there. I got up early this morning as usual, but today, instead of going right to the computer, I'd take James Brown to the vet. He's not doing too good. You guys can all cross your fingers and toes. We got through today. Okay. Okay, and then when I got back from the vet, I went right to it, and I did it. Stop. And I recorded it all so you could see it, and it was there, and get to watch, and maybe be entertained. Here's how it went. Okay, let's do this. We got the thing here with all the things right there, people's numbers and comments and stuff. We gotta switch over to random.org. I got the page ready here. Look, I'm gonna refresh it. Only that little box changed when it refreshes. Okay, and then I'm gonna knock that up to 1,000. And then I'm gonna hit this generate button to generate a winner. Here we go. Stop. 609. That used to be my telephone prefix. Does anybody say that anymore? That used to be my area code. Area code. Oh, Luda would be proud. All right, let's go check it out. 609. No way I can forget 609. Right off the bat, Ryan Faith. 666. It's pretty close. All right, we gotta get closer than that. We got two 666s. Brian, I'm very sorry. Brian put his in first. If that's the one, that's the one. All right, let's look. See, maybe there's something closer. Three 666s. Alan put his in first. Listen, people. There's only like 40, 50 people entering these things. Like, just scroll through and check out the other numbers. All right, let's see if we got something closer. 627. Robert Nash. That's really close. 18 digits away. That's gonna be tough to beat. 609. Let's keep looking. 624. Terry Wolf. Terry Wolf is one of the most tenured members of the TDIDI Army. 624 is only 15 away, big dog. That's gonna be tough to beat. 589. That's close too. That's only 20 off, Andrew. Terry's got you. Oh, 638. Marie, that was close. Fans, I think we have a winner. Where'd he go? Where's Big T? Where'd you go, Terry? There he is. That would look sweet next to the collection I have of yours on my shelf. Terry, you're such a dude. Terry, the TDIDI collection is growing. Let's see what these other comments say. Sounds like a pretty awesome shelf. Look, Terry, I'm going to give you a thumbs up right there. Oh, man. Terry, I don't know if you see or if you're seeing that thumbs up right now and wondering what's going on, but dude, you won! Awesome. All right. That's it. Terry Wolf, congratulations. I'm going to scroll through again and just like double check and make sure, but big win, Terry. Yeah! I love it when the OG TDIDI Army members sneak away with a win, because Terry Wolf has been there from the start. This has been one of our biggest supporters. Terry, this is the second win. He took the Tree of Life disc off of us as well. I got some dope videos of him hucking it all the way, you know, parking it right under the basket. T, I'm expecting the same thing from this one, all right? I don't need your address. I already got it. This sucker's going in the mail tomorrow. You're going to have it before the weekend. Take it out, record a video for us of it doing its thing, and then you can put it on the shelf. The TDIDI custom shelf. Man, everybody needs one of those. Okay, here's what I got coming. I'm working tonight on doing a lollipop spin die. I've done a bunch of those live stream on Facebook, but we don't have anything like that for our YouTube fans, followers, subs, the people of the YouTube who don't like that other social media crap. I used to be one of them, so I totally get it. But it's coming. I'm doing that disc for Timmy tonight. I'm going to record it, and then I'm going to make a video of it. I already got one or two of the little TDIDI disc guy quick tips. Almost. Alright, you guys know what to do. Until we see you next time. Keep doing it.
Do your stuff.
Oh.
Heartbreaker!
Oh no.